Why does the lagging strand loop? The lagging strand loops because DNA polymerase can only add nucleotides in a 5 feet to 3 feet direction. As the replication fork moves forward, the lagging strand is synthesized in short fragments called Okazaki fragments. These fragments are later joined together by DNA ligase. The looping of the lagging strand allows for the continuous synthesis of Okazaki fragments and prevents the strand from becoming tangled or broken during replication.